Your counterclaim is that despite the fact that you had signs all over the place, the young women who went to use the bathroom, the one functioning bathroom, did in fact throw paper down the toilet. And as a result of that, you had substantial damage to your pipes. That's too bad. Don't rent your backyard out anymore. Fix your pipes. That's what a toilet is supposed to do. Accept toilet paper.